Christmas memories are usually all about the time spent with family, but sometimes you can't be home for the holidays.
Fox 4's Christmas memories are usually all about family with friends and family as well. And Fox 4's Tess Koppelman is here now to tell us about a show in Kansas City that wants you to remember those who aren't home for Christmas. They're out there fighting for our country. Tess?
One of the musical theater heritage performers is an Iraq War veteran. He knows what it's like to be away from home on the holidays, and he hopes his message in the show reminds people that Christmas is really about cherishing each other.
It's a place called home.
Richard Gibson is rehearsing for A Spectacular Christmas. It's a scene that is very personal to him.
A letter from Corporal Gibson, 3rd Battalion, 5th Marines, Operation Iraqi Freedom.
He's reading a letter based on one that he wrote while serving in Iraq. Corporal Gibson drove an ambulance into hot zones to rescue his injured brothers.
If I do happen to fall, have peace inside of your hearts knowing that it was to ensure one of my brothers made it back alive.
The letter would end up being the last to his family if something should happen to him.
Those are very dark times to have to face and realize that, you know, you may not wake up.
It's one of several military letters to home read throughout the show.
And so now we have letters from, you know, World War II and Vietnam and another one from Iraq.
Gibson says the show itself is often fun and lighthearted.
And the love is strong.
But he hopes the letters remind people what's important this holiday season.
It's the good memories that are important and the good times and the, you know, so try to create them. Try to have fun. Enjoy the holidays. Don't get bogged down by the commercial aspect of it to where you've got to rush into Black Friday and got to find the shopping. Relax.
Because Gibson says even when he couldn't be home for the holidays, those memories of good times always comforted him, gave him peace.
As long as I can hold you in my heart, I'm home. Whenever times get really tough, you can, it's okay. There have been better times, you know. This too will pass.
We're always home with me.
A Spectacular Christmas opens tomorrow, runs through the 18th at the Off-Center Theater at Crown Center. We have more information on our website, fox4kc.com. Click on air. Tess Koppelman, Fox 4 News, working for you.
Tess, thanks.